If an earthquake happens, are you prepared? When the shaking stops, look around and make sure it's safe to move. Expect aftershocks. These secondary shock waves are usually less violent, but can still cause more damage to weakened structures. Aftershocks can occur in the first hours, days, weeks, or even months after the original earthquake. A safety message from LBTV.